everyone, good morning all. How are you all? Yes, you all are very fine and celebrating Ganesh Utsav at your homes and making so many Lord Ganeshas, making posters, making murtis and all, hai na? So keep making, this is good for you. Now move on, let's start the study. In our previous lecture we already learnt all about the national festivals, right? But this time I am going to take a quick recap. Our chapter number 4 are festival. We already started this chapter, and in this chapter we are going to learn three kinds of festival. First one is national festival, second one is religious festival, and third one is harvesting festival, right? So in this category we already learnt about the national festival, hai na? So we Indians are celebrating three kinds of national festivals. Three precious day we are celebrating is in our life. So first one is Independence Day. Yes students, we all are celebrating Independence Day on 15th August. Every year we all are celebrating Independence Day on 15th August, hai na? On 15th August 1947 we got the freedom from British rules, hai na? That's why we all are celebrating this day. Every year we all are celebrating this day, and especially on this day we are remembering those people who sacrificed their life, who sacrificed their everything to get the freedom for us, right? So on this day Prime Minister hosts the national flag at Red Fort, and he or she addressed to the people, hai na? And Republic Day is our second national festival. On this day we got our own constitution. See, on before get the freedom we don't have our own rules and regulations, we don't have our own constitution, hai na? So it is very much needed, it is very much required to get on power, to get on rules and regulations to run a country smoothly. Because if there is no rules and regulations, how a country can run smoothly, hai na? Then though we are feeling that we are living in jungle, because there is no law, there is no rules, there is no regulations, is on jungle ka apna koi rule nahi hota, koi niyam nahi hote, koi kaide kanun nahi hote. Jungle ka matlab hi hota hai jungle raj, जिसका जैसा मन करे, जो करे, जब करे, जैसा चाहे वैसा कर सकता है. सो बट वी ऑल आर ह्यूमन बींग्स एंड वी नीड रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस टू गेट अ गुड लाइफ. दैट्स व्हाई ऑन दिस डे वी गॉट आर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, एंड 26 जनवरी 1950 वी गॉट आर ओन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, आर ओन पावर, पावर ऑफ सिटीजन, पावर ऑफ इक्वेलिटी, पावर ऑफ सिमिलैरिटी, पावर ऑफ फैटर्निटी. सो वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग दिस रिपब्लिक डे ऑन 26 जनवरी. एवरी ईयर वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग दिस फेस्टिवल, एंड इन दिस फेस्टिवल प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया होस्ट द फ्लैग ऑन विजय चौक राजपथ, right? In this day we are not remembering the freedom fighters, in this day we are showing our power to others country, hai na? How much power we have, we are showing that power, we are showing our own culture, we are showing our own tradition by showing the, by making lots of jhankis and parades and all, theek hai? So and then the Gandhi Jayanti, this is the third national festival Gandhi Jayanti. Every year we all are celebrating Gandhi Jayanti, right? On 2nd October, because see, remember you have holiday on this day, but when I was a child that time I had the holiday, but I had to come to school. I had to come to school. We have to perform the program which is related with Gandhiji, because Gandhiji was a great leader of India and he played a very important role to get the freedom. He played the important role to get the freedom. He was also a great freedom fighter. Hai na? So on this day, all the leaders of our country, they go on Rajghat. They go on Rajghat where is the Mahatma Gandhi's Samadhi situated over there. Hai na? There is Mahatma Gandhi's Samadhi situated over there, and on that day they pray and they remember the sacrifice of Gandhiji. Hai na? And Gandhiji always making our own clothes by using charkha. वो चरखे के माध्यम से अपने खुद के कपड़े खुद के लिए बनाते थे. And always he worn khadi clothes. Always he worn khadi clothes. है ना? And he loved that song, वैष्णव जन तो तेने कहिए जे पीर पराई जाने दे. Right, and now I gave you this work to sing this nice prayer and make your videos and send it to me. See dear students, I am making this video before seeing your videos. Hai na? When I will prepare the next video, that time I will announce the names of those students. They will send me their videos, right? So father of the nation Mahatma Gandhi, he was born on 2nd October, and he was the great freedom fighter of our country. That's why we are remembering him on 2nd October. We are remembering his sacrifice towards our country, towards our country. So these all summaries all about the national festivals, but apart from these national festival, we all are celebrating two more days. We all are celebrating two more important day. One day is related with you all students. One day is very very related to with you all lovely, smart, intelligent kids. One day is very very related to with all you smart, beautiful and intelligent children. And the second day is very much related with us, we all teachers. Yes, here my dear children, I am talking about the Teachers' Day and the Children's Day. Apart of these three festivals, we all are celebrating Children's Day. Hai na? So when we celebrate Children's Day, this question is raised is in your mind, ma'am. When we celebrate Children's Day, see, we celebrate the Independence Day on 15th August. ठीक है, 15th August, है ना? And we celebrate Republic Day on 26th January. ठीक है, we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. But when we celebrate Children's Day, so my dear students, we celebrate Children's Day on 14th November. We celebrate Children's Day on 14th November. Every year we all celebrate this day, and on this day we all are remembering to Jawaharlal Nehru. We all are remembering on this day to Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, right? Now this question is definitely raises in your mind, ma'am. Who is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru? Hai na? So I will give you the answer. See, when you was in pre-primary classes or in class 1 and 2, that time you participated in fancy dress competition, right? That time you played, most of the boys played the role of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. That time you worn the white kurta pajama with topi and you kept rose on your pocket over here. है ना, यू प्लेड द रोल ऑफ पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू. सो पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू बॉर्न ऑन 14th November. वी ऑल आर सेलिब्रेटिंग हिज बर्थडे ऑन 14th November. एंड वॉट इज हिज फुल नेम? हिज फुल नेम इज पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू. है ना, वी ऑल आर रिमेम्बरिंग हिम ऑन दिस डे. ठीक है. And he was the first Prime Minister of our country. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of our country. And he is very, very fond of children. He was very fond of children. उन्हें बच्चों से बहुत प्यार था. That's why children called him Chacha Nehru. That's why children called him Chacha Nehru. ठीक है. सो दैट्स व्हाई ही अनाउंस दैट इफ यू वांट टू सेलिब्रेट माय बर्थडे. चाचा नेहरू सेड दैट इफ यू वांट टू सेलिब्रेट माय बर्थडे, सेलिब्रेट एज अ चिल्ड्रंस डे. अगर आप मेरा जन्मदिन मनाना चाहते हो तो मेरा जन्मदिन चिल्ड्रंस डे, बच्चों के दिन के नाम पर मनाया जाए. That's why we all are celebrating this day, है ना, on 14th November. See, last year have you seen the program of Children's Day? Yes, you have. You had seen. You all children had seen the program which is organized by us. Which is organized by us, है ना. Entire teachers of Gokuldas family participated in that Children's Day program, है ना. We teachers did the morning assembly, है ना, सुबह सुबह morning assembly we teachers have done for you. And we organized fancy dress competition, singing competition and dancing competition, and we teachers played the roles for you, for your entertainment, right? Have you remember this? Hope you remember this. We teachers organized a nice fancy dress, है ना, एंड वी टीचर्स प्लेड द मैनी रोल्स ओवर देयर एंड यू एंजॉयड अलॉट. यू एंजॉयड अलॉट ऑन दैट डे, राइट. सो चिल्ड्रंस डे इज द डे व्हेन वी आर रिमेम्बरिंग पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू. ही वॉज आर फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ आर इंडिपेंडेंट कंट्री, है ना. And children love him. That's why we all are calling him Chacha Nehru. Right. So this is all about the Children's Day. Now one more and this important day is in every student's life. See, you all, we teachers loves you a lot. We teachers loves you a lot. Are you agree with me? Yes, you all are agree with me. Sare teachers loves you a lot, है ना. As like you all students loves to us, है ना. You all students also loves to you, your teachers. Am I right? Yes. So when we celebrate the Teachers Day, apart from these national festival, apart from this Children's Day, we all are celebrating Teachers Day also. है ना. सो दिस क्वेश्चन इज रेज इन योर माइंड, मैम, व्हेन वी सेलिब्रेट टीचर्स डे, व्हाट इज द डेट? इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑन 15th August, रिपब्लिक डे ऑन 26th January, गांधी जयंती ऑन 2nd October, चिल्ड्रंस डे ऑन 14th November. सो व्हेन वी सेलिब्रेट दिस डे, टीचर्स डे? यस माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टीचर्स डे वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग ऑन 5th of September. Yes, on 5th of September we are celebrating the Teachers Day. Now this question is raised, is in your mind, ma'am, why we are celebrating Teachers Day? Hai na? Whom we are remembering on this day? See, on Independence Day we are remembering the freedom fighters, those who sacrificed their life to get the freedom, right? On Republic Day We got our own power, our own constitution. That's why we are celebrating this day. On 2nd October, we are remembering the great freedom fighter leader, great leader of our country, Mr. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. We are remembering him on 2nd October. And first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who fond of children. That's why we are celebrating Children's Day. Then why we are celebrating Teachers Day? Whom we are remembering on this day? हम किसको याद करके Teachers Day मनाते हैं? Right? So Teachers Day is celebrated on 5th of September in India, है ना? And in this day, all the students they shows their loves and their gratitudes. And they shows their love, their affection, their gratitudes towards the teachers. On Teachers Day, all the students, I'm talking about the entire India, all the Indian students, है ना, whether it is not a matter who he or she is living where and here and there, no. All the students of India, they are showing their love, their affection, their gratitudes towards the teachers, whether it is a student of a school or whether it is a student of a college. Everyone is showing the love and the affection towards the teachers on this day. ठीक है, अब here to we are remembering Chacha Nehru, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was the first Prime Minister of India. But whom we are remembering over here? So Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was the second president of our country, we are remembering him. And he was the great professor, he was the great teacher, he was the great professor, he worked in many schools, he worked in many colleges, hai na, he worked in many universities. And the name of that person is Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Don't forget this name, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was the great teacher, he was the great professor, he was the great lecturer. And he worked in many schools, he worked in many universities, he worked in many colleges. Hai na? So one day, all these students of Dr. Radhakrishnan, one day, all these students of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan went to the Radhakrishnan. Jitne bhi students se, wo sare ke sare inke paas gaye. And he wanted to celebrate his birthday. And all these students, those taught by the Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, they wanted to celebrate Dr. Sahab's birthday. They wanted to celebrate Sarvepalli Dr. Radhakrishnan's birthday. Then what the Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan said to those students जो उनका जन्मदिन मनाना चाहते थे, उन बच्चों को उन्होंने क्या बोला? उन बच्चों को उन्होंने बोला, बेटा if you want to celebrate my birthday, don't celebrate my birthday, celebrate birthday as a Teachers Day. I feel so very honored, है ना, I feel so humble, I feel so very kind, I feel so very happy, so feel very honored if you will celebrate my birthday as a Teachers Day. अगर आप सारे students मेरे birthday को टीचर्स डे के रूप में मनाओगे तो मुझे और भी ज़्यादा खुशी होगी. आई फील सो वेरी प्राउड, आई फील सो वेरी ऑनर्ड, है ना. सो दिस इज माई सजेशन, रिक्वेस्ट टू ऑल, दैट इज सेलिब्रेट्स माई बर्थडे एज अ टीचर्स डे. दैट्स वाई यू ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर लविंग योर टीचर्स, यू आर केयरिंग योर टीचर्स, दैट्स वाई वी ऑल आर celebrating the Teachers Day. And we all are celebrating the Teachers Day on 5th September. एवरी ईयर वी ऑल आर सेलिब्रेटिंग टीचर्स डे, है ना, ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑर्गेनाइजिंग अ प्रोग्राम ऑन दैट डे फॉर द टीचर्स, है ना. सो टीचर्स डे इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट डे इज अ स्टूडेंट्स लाइफ. सी व्हेन आई वाज अ स्टूडेंट आई ऑलवेज लव टू माय टीचर्स, आई ऑलवेज रिस्पेक्ट टू माय टीचर्स. कहीं पर भी वो मुझे दिख जाए आई ऑलवेज टच देयर फीट्स, मैं हमेशा उन्हें पैर पढ़कर झुककर प्रणाम करके उनका आशीर्वाद लेती थी. बिकॉज गुरुर ब्रह्मा गुरुर विष्णु गुरुर देवो महेश्वरा गुरुर साक्षात पर ब्रह्म तस्मय श्री गुरुवे नमः. गुरु की तुलना भगवान के बराबर होती है, ठीक है. बट देयर स्टूडेंट्स देयर इज नो कंफ्यूजन बिटवीन द टीचर्स डे एंड द गुरु पूर्णिमा. टीचर्स डे इज अ डिफरेंट थिंग, गुरु पूर्णिमा इज अ डिफरेंट थिंग, है ना. गुरु पूर्णिमा इज अ डिफरेंट थिंग एंड टीचर्स डे इज अ डिफरेंट थिंग. टीचर्स डे दैट डे वी आर रिमेम्बरिंग डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन हु वॉज द सेकेंड प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ आर कंट्री एंड ही वॉज द ग्रेट टीचर, ही वॉज द ग्रेट प्रोफेसर एंड ही वर्कड इन सो मैनी कॉलेजेस सो मैनी यूनिवर्सिटीज. And one day, students of Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan wanted to celebrate his birthday, but he refused. He refused and he said, if you love me, if you has the gratitude towards me, then celebrate my birthday as a teacher's day. Is then aapko sare teachers ko इज्जत करना है, रिस्पेक्ट करना है और उनको याद भी करना है. बट नॉट ओनली इन दिस डे, सिर्फ लेकिन आपको टीचर्स डे के दिन ही टीचर्स को प्यार और उनकी इज्जत नहीं करना है, यू हैव टू कैरी ऑन, ठीक है. एंड देयर इज नो कन्फ्यूजन बिटवीन गुरु पूर्णिमा एंड टीचर्स डे. टीचर्स डे इज अ डिफरेंट, आई ऑलरेडी told you each and everything which is related to Teacher's Day. And Guru Purnima is a different, hai na, Guru Purnima is a different. Guru Purnima pe bhi we all are remembering our Gurus. We all are remembering our Gurus. But we all are not remembering Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan on this day. Theek hai? So there is little confusion. See? दिस कन्फ्यूजन डेफिनेटली होता ही है कि टीचर्स डे और गुरु पूर्णिमा एक ही होती है. नो इट इज़ नॉट लाइक दैट, बोथ आर सेपरेट, बोथ द सेलिब्रेशंस आर डिफरेंट. टीचर्स डे वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग इन द स्कूल इन द कॉलेजेस एंड फॉर इन गुरु पूर्णिमा वी लव्स टू आर टीचर्स, नो डाउट, अनडाउटेडली वी आर लविंग आर टीचर्स. बट ऑन दिस डे स्पेशली वी आर गोइंग टू टेम्पल्स एंड प्रे एंड डूइंग द प्रेयर, है ना. सो both the days are different, both the days are different. There is no similarity between Teacher's Day and Guru Purnima, right. So it is enough from my side. Hope this learning is enough for today's lecture and hope you are enjoying learning, because I always try to give you more information. I always try to explain each and everything minutely. I always believe to explain each and everything minutely, taki you will not face any problem. So, hope you are enjoying. If you are enjoying the lectures, please like my lecture. Okay, so it's enough from my side. Bye bye. Take care of yourself. God bless you.